Pod.
What's up, guys? Welcome to A Star for Bants, and today I am back with another reaction video. Now, before we get started, guys, I just want to let you know that this video is brought to you by One Football. It is the ultimate platform for football fans around the world. From news to scores and stats, they got you covered. Check them out. Link in the description down below. Now, look, guys, yeah? See this video here? It's been a long time coming. Let me explain, okay? Now, hopefully, there should be subtitles by now. There should be subtitles right here. If there are, then make sure you smash that like button. Yeah, and you'd like to continue seeing subtitles on this channel. Now, that being said, listen, international fans, I promised you this would happen. I wanted to start a series looking at the best goals in history for each club in the Brasileiro, Serie A. I did one for Grêmio, and I haven't done one in a while, but the reaction to the Grêmio video was, you have to do Internacional now. You can't do Grêmio and not do Internacional. So, this one's for you. I promised you it was coming. We're here. Here it is. This one's for you. So look, if you're happy to see this, then make sure you smash that like button. If you're a Grêmio fan, I've done one for you already. You don't need to ask for it again. Go check the video. Literally like a month ago or two. Yeah, just go check. Go check the history. I'll probably put it here or something. You can see it. You can go click on it. If you're another fan from another team in the Brasileiro, comment down below. Whichever one I see, whichever name I see the most, whichever team name I see the most in the comments, you will be the next one. Yeah? Simple. With that being said, let's get it popping. Internacional, top 10 goals in history. Let's see what you lot are playing with. Let me see if I notice any players or recognize. If I miss anyone that I should know, let me know in the comments, okay? 3, 2, 1, play. Number 10, let's go. What are we cooking with? Yes, Delison. No. Okay. So that's how we're playing. Okay. Okay. That was sweet. Number 9. Neymar. I remember this guy. Listen, that was a nice basketball kick. I gotta give it to him. It's not an easy technique. He made it look easy, but it's not an easy technique. Neymar. If that's a Neymar, I think that's a goalkeeper. That's a goalkeeper. You're joking. Is he going to Panenka? Shout out to the goalkeeper. You're the real MVP. My guy. Do you know how disrespectful that is? So rude. You're a goalkeeper and you've gone and chipped. That's tough. Number 7, Di Alessandro. Again. That was you, my guy. You did that. Top bins. Top corner. Look at the goalkeeper. That's tough. Sorry, my guy. Got killed around the wall as well. Damn. Number 6. I don't know for that celebration. I don't know what he's trying to do. But we move on. Leandro Di Meo. Can we appreciate the assist? We need to, because hold on a second. Good skill. The flick. And then he set you up for that bicycle kick. He knew what he had to do to get in this top 10. He set you up for that. He played his role. He did his job. We move on. Oh. Rolling it back, way back. Back in the day. Falcao. Swear he used to play. Okay. Good team goal. I like that. They used to do a lot of that back in the day. I think maybe because the pitch was bad, so they had to play in the air. I don't know. Let me know in the comments. Number 4, Renteria. Right when the beat dropped. Let me tell you something. These editors don't get enough credit. The guy that did this video is on job. He's on job. Did you hear the way the beat dropped when he kicked it into the goal? He made this goal 10 times better by default. Now make sure you're telling me if you agree with this list and if anything is missing or not. That was nice though, I gotta say. That was nice. The celebration, it could do it some work, but he had the right intentions. That's the truth. Number 3. Oh, 3. Yeah, I don't know. They like a good bicycle kick, innit? These men. Right in the corner as well. The touch here, off the chest. He knew when he wanted to bicycle kick it from the beginning. Don't let him fool you. As soon as he if you're gonna chest it like this, there's only one thing on your mind, my guy. But the execution was sensational. Number 2. Now Fernandão. Listen, this piece of skill right before the bicycle kick should not be underestimated. Yeah? That was sensational. Number 1. Now this has to be a big goal because the ones... Oh, I thought he was going to shoot from there. How many? Wait, is that Messi? Is that Messi? Messi plays for Internacional. Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then round the keeper. No one told me Messi played in Brazil. I'm joking. Relax. Okay, I'm joking, guys. Wait. This is rude. Why is the end picture Internacional running around celebrating and a Gremio player like this? The person who made this video knew what they were doing, innit? That's all I'm gonna say about that one. They knew exactly what they were doing. They knew. To be fair, okay, it's an international channel. I see. Well, look, regardless, shout out to them because the musicality in this video is top notch. They did their job, it's sensational. With that being said, those are some top goals. Let me know which one. Let me know if you agree with the list. Yeah, and if you're an international fan, let me know if there's one that should have been on the list that you remember. Because like I said, I can only go by what I see. And there was a lot of fantastic goals there. That last, you know I love a solo run. So that last goal, I feel like it does deserve to be number 1. You know, I feel like the free kick should have been from, that should have been higher up in the list. And I did recognize a few players, actually. I did, yeah. I recognize Neymar. If that's the Neymar I'm thinking of, then I know him. Leandro Di Meo. I remember he was like a wonder kid striker. I don't know what happened to him, but he was in the same class of like Ganso, Neymar, Lucas. But I don't know what happened to him. We also had Falcao, right? If it's a Falcao I'm thinking of, he was there too, do you know what I mean? The shorts. He was there, I saw that. I feel like there's someone else that I'm forgetting. But that's tough. We're gonna leave it there. So, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then please make sure you're already smashing up that like button. As always, dive into the comments and let me know what else you'd like to see. Share the video, because sharing is caring. And subscribe. Come and join the squad. Whoosh! But after that, make sure you follow me on all my social media. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Till next time. Peace. I feel just like a rock star.